The UniSA Business School Undergraduate Program Hub has been established as a central point for our students who are in one of our Bachelor of Business programs or in the Bachelor of Commerce programs. This is a central location where we have staff who are experts in all of our discipline areas: accounting, finance, property, management, sport and rec, tourism, all of them, except for law. We'll talk about that in a minute. If you have questions about your study plan, or how much credit you might be eligible for, or you're looking to transfer between programs, then the Hub staff are able to provide you with just the right advice to help you make decisions. The Undergraduate Hub for the Bachelor of Business and Bachelor of Commerce is in the Ungandhi Building, just around the corner from the Student CAF and the Hawk Building. It's on the ground floor and open between 8:30 and 4:30 every day. You can just drop in to see one of the Hub staff, make an appointment, or simply email your question. The website has information on how you can contact us. Undergraduate students studying law should visit reception in the law school building about their study program. In the business school, no matter what your program of study, business, commerce, or law, we want all of our students to have a great student experience. And part of that is making sure that you have the right advice on program support at the right time. If you have questions about your program, head for the Undergraduate Program Hub. That's where the experts are.